And a good day to you, sir.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Hey.
Really? I had no idea it was that good.
Oh, it's good. It's real good. I mean, I get cravings if I don't come down here to eat once or twice per week. At one point, when I worked near here, I ate lunch here every day.
But Robert Knox? He's like a big shot billionaire.
It's true. I was standing in line behind him yesterday. He talked about how he loves this place to death.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox.
Wow, this really hurts.
Did you see him? The guy that jumped me and grabbed my outfit?
Hi. crunch, or even a slight collision going into that corner? Oh, the steward's gonna have to take a close look at this one. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
It's
something very special, folks.
The 47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Early stop due to some unfortunate technical issue. Moses Lee has been disqualified. It's a shame. What a heck of a race. But at least we have...
Hold up for a second.
Hey, idiot!
Yo, Em, it's me. Look, I need the crystal, right? Well, I can't very well cook without it, can I now? Dressed as what? Speak up, homie. Well, then tell him to shut up. Shut up, Buster, we're talking here! All right. He's dressed as a food vendor. Yeah, makes sense, I guess. So he's gonna bring me the stuff? Jesus Christ, woman, it's only sugar, all right? Sugar!
Thank you.
officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. I think it is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days, which have seen a staggering number of accidents and late entrants.
So, without further ado, I present to you the Sierra Nox team from... Come on up.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Go somewhere safe. Let the pros do their thing. We are on top of this.
Okay.
Smell alone is enough to trigger a massive rush of dopamine. I don't know what he's putting in his food, but I've
you
sure
got try
the
this.
Munch. So, what's good?
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these. Hmm, that was superb, my good man. Be back for more in a...
Need to see a doctor now.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for again soon.